Welcome to another episode of Tinkerine Experiments. Today we are going to try using PVA to glue PLA parts together. PVA is a water-soluble material, so we are going to make PVA glue by having it dissolve in water. Too sure if it would work with PLA parts. PVA itself is essentially like white glue, so I think it should work, but I'm not too sure how strong it would be. Let's start. We will cut the PVA into small pieces. After we are done cutting the PVA, we can put the pieces into the mason jar. We want the glue to be thick and not watery because we are using it as an adhesive, so let's just pour a bit of hot water in it. Swirl the contents inside and let it completely dissolve. This took approximately 3 to 4 hours to dissolve completely. Let's open it and check. The glue looks very thick and sticky. I guess it should work. Now take our print and put an ample amount on it. And slowly combine the pieces. Now we will leave it overnight for it to completely dry out. Now let's put it through the strength test and see the results. It held on for a bit, but then it broke. The PVA glue is dry, so I guess it was not meant to be used this way. Well, there we have it. We made glue out of PVA and used it to combine PLA parts. Sadly, it isn't strong enough to keep the PLA print together. I guess it's a better adhesive than a print adhesive. That's the end of our experiment today. Remember to subscribe below and comment on what experience you would like to see in the future. Thank you for watching. Tinker out.